Human smugglers. How bad is that? Human smuggling. People think of that as an ancient art. There are more human smugglers right now, traffickers they call them, than at any time in the history of our world because of the internet, unfortunately.